today's episode, I speak with two amazing women, Peg Donahue and Madeline Gerwick, who have a new book, maybe I should call it an encyclopedia, called Money is an Energy Game. We have so much fun talking and laughing, talking about money. Yes, money. And what we discovered was just like energy work, people don't seem to talk about money either. We discuss ways you block it, ways to increase it, ways to align with it, and how you can put into action many money techniques to help you become more prosperous. They offer 112 ways that you can enhance or recalibrate your ability to increase prosperity.